you have to fight a battle on two fronts. I only have to fight a battle on one front. You're my enemy. But you have to fight me, and you have to fight the Liberals and the Democratic Party, because they have made sure that people like you and the things that, you know, whether it's filmmakers like you or people who think like you or write like you, have made sure that you have no power or control. And thank God for that. Thank God that the centrists crushed you, because you would have won, because you're on the side of the people. The people actually agree with you, but the people are lost and have given up. And as we point out in the film, 100 million people don't vote.